Welcome to TKO. I am the tournament master, and just because I'm old doesn't mean I'm out of touch. Like those Budweiser frogs, right? Hilarious, huh? For some of you, T-Shirt Island will be the site of your rise to eternal greatness. For the rest of you, at least it's a paid vacation. Make those continental breakfasts count. Drawing time is upon us. Begin! Time is about to expire. You may want to finish up. Decent enough, but a bit traditional. This time try changing your shirt color with the little tabs at the bottom. Drawing two, begin! Only seconds remain. Gorgeous. One more to go. Wow me, babies. Begin. By the way, if this is a little too much drawing for you, you may want to try the quick training mode in the game settings. Make haste before time runs out. Good, good. Pretty good. And now a fresh batch of slogans. Go. You didn't give up after one, did you? Keep writing. That timer's not for decoration. Finish quickly! Ah, you really dug deep that time. Oh boy, this is my favorite part. Make your shirts now. Excellent. Buckle up, everyone. Let the tournament begin. Gauntlet 1. Versus. Fight. Fight by submitting your votes on your devices, that is. Challenger appears. Fight. The defending champion wins ties. Bad luck for you, new mate. A new challenger appears. Engage in an altercation. versus... Fight. A new challenger appears. This feels like a good time for a training break. Use your devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish. Last chance to be clever. Go. Make haste before time runs out. Now, right. Only seconds remain. Create your new shirt warrior. I've got a good feeling about this match. Scotland 2. Versus. I want you to fight. Versus. Engage one another in violence. Challenger appears. Fight. A new challenger appears. Fight for me, babies, fight. Challenger appears. Battle. The tie goes to the defender. Brace yourselves for the final gauntlet where the toughest shirts from the previous rounds go toe-to-toe. Prepare to vote. Versus. Attack! Versus. Battle. As tournaments go, that was up there. Did anyone tape that? Get me a copy, okay? I'll give you a blank VHS.